Another news tonight, a terrifying video showing a teen girl falling from a ride in upstate New York was released today. It happened at the gondola ride in Six Flags. Officials say she fell about 25 feet. There you see the video there. She hit a tree but was caught by the crowd below.
You don't know what to do. I mean, you know, you understand that, you know, somebody falling from 35 feet in the air could cause damage to you or whoever you're catching her with, but it's better off to suffer a minor injury to save someone from a serious injury, and that's what those guys ultimately did.
And that is exactly what happened. Deputies say the 14-year-old girl is in stable condition tonight.